Hello, in front of me I've got iPhone 14 Pro Max. In this video I'll show you how to set custom ringtone. In the beginning, let's go to settings, enter sounds and haptics, go to ringtone, now enter tone store, go to more, enter purchased, and here's the list of all your purchased songs. Now you'll be able to select new custom sound from the list. Then go back. And it will be available right here. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.